Good morning. Day 138 in our series 2 to 5. And this morning, apparently, I have, I don't know, looks maybe like a mullet. A little bit. Like that. A little red mullet. I don't know. Wasn't going for that, but it's just a happy little accident, I guess. This morning, I was messing with the audio. Not really trying to fix anything. I know I'm not supposed to be messing with the audio yet, but I'm almost done with this pass of it, and just sort of looking towards the future. And I also have a couple friends that are working on the score and the soundtrack for this. And so I'm just sort of in that headspace right now where I'm wanting to kind of play with it and get an idea of, you know, what it is I want, so that when they have questions, like, I have some sort of answer to them, and just in terms of direction. So basically what I did this morning is I found a YouTube video of a theme song. I ripped the audio off of it. There's a cool website out there that I found that allows you to pull the audio out and just save it as an MP3 file, which is pretty cool. And then I pulled that MP3 file in and just put this theme song behind several scenes. And then just played with the audio. I played with like a split between the dialogue and the theme song. So same levels all the way across. I did a pass where I took the dialogue completely out of the scene and played the theme song underneath it, which was... that was cool, because then you just let the performances kind of speak for themselves, the visual side of things. That was neat. It really allows you to sort of balance the scene. So sometimes if it's super dramatic, and you want to dial that down a little bit, just pull the audio down a little bit. Maybe pull the theme music up a little bit to just balance it out. Or if you want to add a little bit more emotion to it, you can pull that up. I don't know. It's just cool. It's cool the way to, you know, you're just trying to harmonize it a little bit, and how you can use the music to control the emotion. Not that I want to manipulate the emotion. I hate that. But to just balance it out a little bit is neat. It's very, very cool. The audio was something I hadn't really. Other than just trying to fix things, I hadn't really thought about that much. So that was cool. I also put it to where you could just barely hear what was being said, and then the theme music was a little bit stronger. I think that's where I ended up at the end, liking it that way. So... we'll see where I land, but that was a very, very cool exercise. Alright, so just wrapping up the editing. Also did a little bit more denoising on a couple of the scenes that I knew were a little fuzzy, needed a little bit of work based on what I saw and how it was projected up on the screen. So that's cool. Just having that sort of reference point is helpful moving forward, so I, you know, as I look at this, I can go, okay, well, you just get a better gauge of, like, yeah, I can go in about that far, but if I go in any further, it's going to be a problem. So that was nice too, to be able to know where that line was. So anyway, I'm going to write for just a little bit, just because I haven't for a couple days, at least not on the Mona Lisa, and then we're going to be done. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. Yeah, and kind of a De Niro thing there. That's why I'm not an actor. All right, wrapping up the writing this morning. Like I said, didn't go very long, but wanted to get back in the swing of things. So made a little bit of progress on Lisa, I guess. So it was good, and like I said, I always like keeping that balance in there and keeping moving forward, and even if it's only a little bit, you just keep getting more and more each day, and eventually, you know, you end up having a script or an episode or a short or whatever it is you're writing. It's important to just put in some time each day and thinking about that. Like I said, you know, with the editing piece, you're responding to something, you've got something there, but I think it's key to, you know, if you're creative, to on a daily basis continue to create and continue to pull something from nothing. That's the fun, man. I've got stuff in the script today that wasn't there yesterday. Literally did not exist. And just pulling that stuff out. So yeah, so that's fun. Got back to it. So anyway, that's it for me today, and thank you guys for joining me once again on this journey as I continue to learn and continue to try and correct all the things that I messed up on this particular leg of the journey. So anyway, thank you for, did I already say thank you for joining me? Look, you know, I'm going to say it twice because I appreciate it. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the morning at 2 bells.